Yeah. Right now, I'd like to dedicate this next song to all the employees of Sweden's Center.